Assalamu alaikum and good morning. Today the topic is Hebrew language. There are the two types of languages. One is high level language and one is low level language. Before the starts of types of language, first of all you have to know that what is a country language. Country language is a way of communication with the country. There are the two types of languages. One is low level and one is high level language. Low-level language provide programmers with a high degree of control, but they require a detailed knowledge of the hardware to be used. Low-level language close to the computer languages and far from human language. Assembly language and machine language are the two types of low-level languages. High-level languages. High-level languages are close to the human language and far from the machine language. These languages consist English words, basic mathematical symbols, and few punctuation characters. C and C++, Java, COBOL are the examples of the high-level languages.